friends, welcome back to my channel. Today is a very fun day. Brace yourselves. Let me know when you're ready. Like, I'll give you a second. Are you good? Okay, cool. Today, ladies and germs, we are going to the Jake Miller concert, aka the, sorry, I'm at the ATM drive-thru. The best looking human being I've ever laid my eyes on. We're going to see him. I'm so poor. I hate taking out money. It's not coming out. It's not coming out at all. Oh, there it is. Oh my god, I'm so fucking poor. I was gonna get coffee from Dunkin' Donuts, but I literally don't think I have the time. Oh, there's a line. Are we kidding me? I was gonna get a freaking coffee. I don't have a water. Water and coffee are the equivalents of each other now, clearly. Dang it. Okay, since I haven't done a proper intro yet. Welcome back to my channel. I am very excited for today. Tomorrow is my best friend Ashley's 24th birthday, but today it just so happens that Jake Miller is playing Irving Plaza in New York City, and she like adores him more than anything on this earth. And I really like him too. Why not go for her birthday and like turn it into like a thing? It's cold, it's rainy. My outfit is so cute, but I feel like this was a really bad decision because I'm wearing a white, really thin, flowy shirt and thigh high, like velvety suede, black high heel boots. I look good. I look fantastic. Maybe not my brightest idea ever. I never liked coffee, but ever since I started working my ass off, I feel like I need it, and that's what some people would call an addiction. And I don't want to be one of those people. When you know you have a long day ahead of you that you need to get through, you're kind of like, okay, I'm gonna need a coffee in order to proceed with the rest of my day. That's how I feel. I also went out last night, but I didn't drink because I wanted to be fully like about myself and be able to enjoy this day and also take in the presence of the beautiful human being that I'm about to be around. I'm talking about my best friend Ashley, not you, Jake Miller. Oh my god.
You treated me so cold. I still got your Nike laying in my closet, right there in the corner, teasing me. I still got your Nikes. I wonder if I cross your mind. Ooh, I can't just let you go. Laying in my closet.
Sip of frosé. I've never had frosé.
Oh.
Really?
Remember that refinery rooftop we went to? Those were.
Oh my god.
Look. There's a little
snap frosé. That's perfect. We are getting lit for Jake Miller tonight. That is for sure. You guys are so freaking cute.
Inside, I don't know what to say now. But we don't have to talk to work it all out. Cause once you crash and burn, you burn it all down. You know
tell the story. She wants to be best friends with Jake.
Yeah, just saw Jake and his mom and dad say hi.
And they just walked by and smiled at us. And I didn't get it on video. Take my word for it. Vouch for me. They just walked by.
It happened. Yeah. They walked by.
Yeah, okay. We're besties.
Still got you. booze with your girls and dancing with your ass out. Hey, the way you drop it down low, I swear you got me about to pass out. I'm feeling tipsy every time you kiss me. Girl, you got me high, yeah, this love we got is trippy, but it's all good. We just dazed and confused. Wake up in the morning, what the fuck do we do? Sing!
I think you could use someone.
Grand Central now. It is 11:20 p.m.-ish, and I just left Ashley and her mom. We got off the subway separately, and I'm walking to my track for an 11:32 train. I can't wait to sit down because my feet are absolutely killing me, and I'm literally sprinting just to be able to sit. These heels are cute, but they are not made for 12-hour days in the city. Okay, we've learned our lesson, Ashley, haven't we? Yes. I have so much to say about that show. Like, holy shit. It is mind-blowing how good of a performer he is and how good of a show he puts. Like, I'm in awe. I will have to give you my thoughts in a second. 11:20. The opening act were like three triplets, and they were so good and they were so cute. I'm definitely gonna follow them on Instagram. Logan Henderson from Big Time Rush. Obviously, you guys know this. I'm like recapping everything you already saw. Oh my god, why do I have like a bump on my lip? Ugh, disgusting. Ew. And then Jake Miller. His family was right next to us, and I had no idea until he like shouted them out, and he was like, yo, my dad's right over there, and then they were dancing the whole time. It was so precious. Like, they're so supportive of him. He slayed it. Probably one of the best, if not the best, intimate show I've ever been to, because obviously my King Harry Styles holds the throne for the best show I've ever been to. But as far as intimate shows go, where the venue's a little bit smaller and the crowd's a little bit tight, that was the best one I've ever been to. Like, it was phenomenal. He jumped for like an hour and a half straight. Like, how do you jump for an hour and a half straight? How are you not like dying? Before the show even started, the opening act was doing like the first one or two songs, and there was this guy and this girl next to us that we ended up getting kicked out of the concert because they were on something. Like, they were on Molly, they were coked out, they were flailing all over the place, flopping onto the ground. They knocked into us so many times, and they were just on another level, literally, like, so everyone around us was like so annoyed by that. Ashley's mom ended up telling security, because security came over once and kind of reprimanded them, and the girl literally snapped, like she was dead sober. She was like, oh no, we're good. And we're like, what the fuck? But then they acted up again. We like let it go for a couple songs, whatever, and then her mom ended up getting security because it was just too disruptive. We were not even focusing on what was going on stage. We were too busy worrying about these people falling into us, falling into other people, falling all over themselves. And then the security pulled them out, and that's how we kind of got someone kicked out of the Jake Miller concert. Sorry, not sorry. I feel like they were the type of people that didn't realize what concert they were at. They probably were just like, oh my god, there's a show. We're coked out. Let's pay $20 to get in and ruin everyone's fucking time. That's that on that. Please behave yourselves if you're going to a show. I literally feel like I have a fat lip. Oh my god, I like do have a fat lip. Ew. Now I just need to make it to June 8th because I will be definitely meeting Jake Miller on June 8th at K-Fest. It's my job. So Jake, if there's a slight chance that you see this, I will be seeing you June 8th. Happy birthday, Ashley. I love you to bits and pieces. You are my soul sister, my best friend, separated at birth. I hope you had a good time. I had a great time. I am going to end this vlog here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you are not already. We are like growing. Like, I have literally gained like 20 subscribers in the last week, which is a lot to me. Thank you. I'm crying. You won't want to miss the party. We have a lot of fun, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye. Awake for you.